over on the freeway, got us a little convoy going here. I'm behind the logging truck. And I got me some good distance behind it, you know. I don't like to fall too close. Besides, anyway, according to peaceful safety regulations under legal codes, which are just an artificial way of law, you want to be able to see the 18-wheeler's side view mirrors while you're following it. So that's about, see, 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004. That's about 4 seconds behind. And every once in a while, a little piece of bark will strip off one of the trees and land in the freeway. And it gives just enough time for it to land on the freeway, kind of stand still, and we can, do our thing. But we got a logging truck, got another semi, a gray one with a trailer, and then an orange one. And then we got another guy behind me with a regular old truck pulling a trailer. We're all in the slow lane. This is the truck lane. All the trucks got to stay to the right. And the speed limit for trucks is 60. We're all going 55 right now. It's fine with me because, you know, Rumorville says that you get better gas mileage at 55 miles per hour. And I like going slow anyway. So here we're at 2 minutes, and I got this camera just placed right on the steering wheel. Kind of looks like that. I just got placed right on there, so. Slowing down a little bit. We're slowing down to about 50 now. And it's 4th of July weekend's over. Hope you all had your independence. Possibly an international peace treaty. All that is just a security agreement, commercial lane that you hold. Post it in the public if you want. It's not required. It helps though. It's a prison paper system, so. Anyway, 3 minutes. I just wanted to make a little vid here. I'm gonna get back to my music. This is a nice classical music. Symphonies. Talk to you later.